overall, I'm happy how it turned out. I picked up Posca pens from Michaels. I also picked up Krylon spray paint from Michaels, and I'm really liking how it turned out. I'm a big Rick and Morty fan, and I'm really proud of my work. And if you look forward to seeing me doing more customizations like this, please like and subscribe.